How are you? My name's Johnny Chrome and Silver.
Very nice to meet you, Johnny Chrome and Silver.
We're the Hives.
Indeed we are.
We're a Swedish rock and roll outfit. With whatever comes with that territory.
Swedish rock and roll institution.
What are you doing here in Hackney?
We're going to the Hoxton Bar and Grill for a proper showdown.
We're going to give them a seeing to.
Ladies and gentlemen of your old London town, we are the Hives. And we would like to grace you now with a song that was on our last record, Tyrannosaurus Hives. This one's called Walk, Idiot, Walk.
Would I know any of your tunes?
You may have heard, we have a few hit songs on our...
Hits, I Told You So, Main Offender, Two Time in Touch and Broken Bones.
How does that one go?
Two time in touch and broken bones. Two time in touch and broken bones. That's in the style of the Velvet Fog.
That sounds marvelous.
Walk it, it walk, perhaps.
But how does that one go?
That's his part, and then I sing on top.
Idiot walk. See the idiot talk. See the idiot chuck up his name on the backboard. See the robot.
I mean, the thing about us forming this band in our early teens, and we'd never imagined we'd get anywhere, but we knew what we had to do. We had to make at least three records that we thought were fantastic, and then we could get on with regular old lower middle class existence. And as destiny seemed to have it though, we were destined for greater things. And here we are, fantastically popular, and it's loud and it's proud. And things are going swell, so who are we to argue with destiny?
The new album is sounds terrific, actually. We're right in the process of mixing it, but...
It's kind of a schizophrenic collection. Yeah. Schizophrenic collection of songs that that we've been able to collect during our travels around the world.
The lion's share of this new record is recorded in Oxford, Mississippi, with a producer called Dennis Herring, who we wanted to work with for quite some time. He did some records that we thought sound, that we think still think sound really great. It took kind of forever to get him, so before that we recorded a bunch of stuff with other people. We went to London and recorded two songs with Jack Knife Lee at Olympic Studios, and we also had time to go to Miami and record with Pharrell Williams. It was really fun.
Yeah, the hip hop guys are they truly come from another world.
Pharrell had a suggestion for a bass line for a song that went do 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 do, and I said, oh yeah, Smoke on the Water, and he goes, that's what you should call the song. That's a great title. And I said, sure it is. It's the most famous rock and roll song in the world. And he goes, oh, I know which one you mean. It's the one that goes, I am Iron Man. And I said, no, that's not it.
And that's exactly what you're jealous of. That yeah. Stuff. That if you could discover rock and roll again, I'd totally do it.
And that's what he's kind of just done. It was really great.
Time in Oxford. We rode our bikes around town and we
rode over a snake with the bike and recorded a fantastic record.
And we were very, very flattered to get the key to the city of Oxford, and the mayor thought it was an honor to have us there. And we never really knew what the key was for, but the mayor had a
He had a bookstore where they sold ice cream, and I think you could, you know, maybe it was the key to the ice cream box. He also said, however, that the key was complete bullshit, so he didn't really have to, you know, pay much attention to it.
The